Matteo. I close my eyes and I find myself.